how is the girl's opinions on me now? Why do none of them care about me? I assume the silver one that likes me the most. They ever change? Or maybe we haven't reached the part where they actually get to a moment where you can... I don't know, they like you after a while. Ugh. Okay then, how the hell do we get over there? Uh-oh, are we getting more side quests? No, we have more side quests. Oh dear god. Ah, so... Battle for attention is still another one of the same. Okay. Okay, let's get these quests out of the way. What we got? Something for a PlayStation. Okay. I should read that, actually. The clan wants you to do some shopping. Why does everyone want me to do shopping? At least maybe do something interesting for once. Oh, this will be easy. We have to beat up some playboys. Okay, this is a quest that's a little bit more interesting. Okay. Wait, there's another quest here. Oh, is you the one, Misa? I didn't even read who the quest was from. Okay. My voice. I have to back. What the hell do we get down there? Well, there are new areas then. Ah! Question is, how do we get to them? Oh, that's good. We get to see something new for once. So far, we've been stuck in the same areas. Okay. Let's go for the ones we can actually get to, which is by here. You're following me? When do I agree to this? Okay. What are we doing in this area? No, not you. This one. Okay, I'm looking for a guy called Wang. Wang. Is it you? It is you! Oh, no, it's not you. Wang. You're not Wang. You definitely sound like a Wang, but... Wang, where are you? Has anyone seen a Wang out there? I'm looking for a Wang. Sir, are you a Wang? No. Are you a Wang? No. You look like a Wang. No, you're not a Wang. Never mind. Ignore me. I still don't know why I'm wearing bat wings. Nope, you're not Wang. Okay, that's a guy that's a girl that keeps wanting you to give her money for the poor. You. No, you're not Wang. What the hell is this Wang? You're not Wang either. Wang! Wang, where are you? Well, I'm looking for one guy, it's like impossible. None of these people are Wangs! Yeah, that guy just sells you back equipment, apparently. I think. This just means everyone fall on the street down by here. The ground slippery or something. Wonderful. Wang! Well, how is it so difficult to find one guy? Maybe it's underneath the stairs? No. Wang, where are you?
Hey.
You're not Wang. Why are you trying to find one guy? It's like impossible.
Alright.
There's never a person walking around. It can be, but the person's like in the small, walk around a small area. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. Maybe I'm not expecting it. And my eye is watering. No! She's trying to sell me things! Wang! No, you're not Wang. No! I didn't want to... I'm in a hurry! I paid you last time.
Wonderful.
Hi-ha!
Hey.
Don't know what that was. Hi! Wang!
Hi!
I'm just pressing A on everyone now. Wang, where are you? How is it so difficult to find one person? Oh, don't tell me this is Wang. He's afraid to go shopping. Wait, you're coming with me? I don't know where that is. Oh my god, we have to go down there? I don't know how to get down there!
Alright.
I'm guessing we go through the shrine? That's my only guess. Emergency. Oh, not another Nana mission. Let's say. It seems that she's like one of these hidden. She likes. I don't know. Right, can we go anywhere here? Not a sword in sight. What? What? We're breaking the third person. We're breaking the third person. Breaking the fourth wall. Okay. Do we go by here? I'm not sure how you get down this. I'm guessing it's this way. Anyway, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, let's try this then. I tried this before, but apparently when I tried it, it said something about like getting rid of a character, so I'm kind of like, what? Why is it giving me that an option? I better do these side quests and then head over. Let's save it, because I'm not sure if it'll work or not. And this is the only way I can think of going. Only place that makes sense. Is it this way? I don't think it is. No, it's not that way. It's, over here. This way. See, that's what I mean. What's that about? And how the hell do I get over there? That's the one thing that's making me wonder. It's like, where do I go and how do I get there? Unless there's another route I can take now. Maybe there's something opened up.
Alright.
Okay. Okay. Nope. I don't know. I'm just gonna look around. I have no idea how to get over there. Why is a guy holding a girly umbrella? Where does this take me? Well, loading screen's one. Well, that was easy. Okay. There are two quests in this area, and I've never been here before. Does everyone get ran over? I don't think so.
All right.
Okay, I'm looking for two people. That means there's more shops to explore.
Welcome.
I'm curious what's here. I like the music. Well, they're selling a microphone, so if I ever wanted to, I don't know, sing, I could. What? Oh. Okay. Well, there's another quest in this area, so... I didn't want to fly here! Well, it's interesting, because I've never been here before. Ah, ring around the roses.
Yes.
But also means there's more places to look. Look how many people there are. No. I'm not sure who I'm supposed to look for. It's you! The guy standing outside the shop. Ah, here we go. I hope my mouse hasn't been on the screen all that time. You! Who purchased it all? Oh, here we go. All quests are pointing to this one area. Strange. Who would want to buy so many PlayStation stuff? I know that people are obsessed with PlayStation, but still, you don't buy that much stuff. It's like when people buy, like, the original and they also buy, like, the limited edition PlayStation things, or Xbox, or whatever it is. I'm actually quite interested. What's actually happening on Pitter? Well, something's happening. Akiba Cosplay Fest, any minute now. Closes Fred. Reopens Fred! Oh dear god. Mad. Okay, this is going to be really weird. I wonder if they'll actually mention any, like, famous animes. Yep, someone wants cosplay as Rin, apparently. Yeah, that's creepy. people do that, they cosplay as other people sometimes, don't they? Okay, who are we looking? We're looking for three people. Oh, I found you. Oh. I can now dress as a girl.
Wonderful.
My wish has come true. I'm joking. But I have to dress as a girl now? The hell? Well, I guess we're looking around for other things. We're looking for a person that's been buying another coupon.
Wonderful. Hey.
God.
All right.
Where's the guy selling it? Buying it, who bought them all?
Yes.
I don't know who I'm looking for.
Yes.
You! Not you. You, not you. We need to find it so I can carry on with the quests. The quest line. I'd be done with this quest so much faster if I didn't have to do all this. I got like a stray guy following me. Actually, he wants to go inside a shop. It's me running around. Where is this person we're looking for? You. You're unique. Ah, here we go. What? Seriously, that's the exact person I was on about. Ah! Okay, who we... Right. There's still a quest in this area, and there's also a place where we have to buy clothes, apparently. We can dress up as a girl. Come on. Well, actually, that's actually going to be quite interesting. I wonder what we can dress up as. Okay, there's a shop here we have to take him to, apparently. We'll get out of the way! Let's say. Oh, not you again.
Thank you very much. Hey.
I accidentally touched your building.
Hold it. Why not?
She's too happy. Go away.
Why not?
Go away.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I want to buy that. Nah, we will leave it.
Thank you very much.
Is that your second shop?
Welcome.
Is this it? All we have to do really is go in and go out, so hopefully that'll work. Oh, he's done. Another one. Oh my god. Well, at least we're getting somewhere.
All right.
Okay. Now we need to go into a couple other shops. Oh boy, more shopping.
Wow.
That's exactly what I want to do. Mind you, it's for games and everything. Yes, I would like to buy a suit.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Thank you, I am.
Hey, wonderful.
It'd be much more wonderful if people didn't walk into me. Well, you can see where I got their wings from, can't you?
Thank you very much.
Yes. Very exciting. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, what is wrong with you? Oh, this guy's gonna drive me insane. Maybe this cancels it, since it's right as you get here. Please let that be it. I'm guessing not. Yay, it was that! God. Anime merchandise. What the hell is he gonna buy it here? There's a shop here, is there? I don't think I've ever seen a shop here. Actually, I just realized something. Where is everyone? Oh god, a guy had magically appeared out of nowhere. Oh god, what the hell is that guy holding on his back? The hell is that? I thought it was the Eiffel Tower at first, but I think it's the... something else. I forgot the name of it. Tokyo... That is a lot of people. No you won't. There we go. Wow. Wow. I'm not a fan of this person. What is she doing? Just don't throw coffee at people anymore. And that seems to be the smartest idea. Okay, let's go get that last copy. We need to get that copy for her, and then we're ready. And then all I have to do is dress up as a girl, apparently. Maybe I should already have girls' clothing. Nah, you cannot dress into your partner's favorite clothes. Are you supposed to tell if it's for a male or female? Don't know. There we go. I don't even know I can do this. That works. Let's see if we can get things to match. Probably not. Oh, I'm gonna have too much fun with this, I can already tell. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we got the... Oh my god, it gets worse. The hair's a little bit messed up, but I think it's all good. Oh dear lord. I'm loving this. Okay, I'm done. Okay. Where do I go? I'm looking for someone who sells me things, aren't I? Let me guess, the next person we're going to talk to is going to let us have it, and that person's going to pop up to stop us. I'm guessing. Oh, again? What the hell's that on his back? Why? It's like, no need to. Be a normal person, buy one. Well, we're catching up with him, so that's one good thing. Maybe it's the next one. Just look at this! Oh dear god. I see my characters also shaved their legs. Oh, there he is! Should I recognize that bear? It's probably from something. You just never seen it before. I can't believe you have the option to dress up as something like this. Dress up as an idol. Oh, really? You pulled out a bear. What is she helping? What are you, his boyfriend or girlfriend or whatever you are? I mean, I'm not being punched to death at the moment. Running! Excuse me, I'm just gonna pick things up while I run past you. There we go. Now let's get out of here. Okay, now let's go to here. Okay, what are we trying to do here? We're trying to dress up as a girl, apparently, for something. Ugh, god. Just look at this, come on. Ugh. Okay. What are we doing here again? This one. According to her, the guys in question are hanging out at Electric Town Plaza. They only associate with women, so it's kind of important to look feminine if one can lure them out. Ah, so that's the idea. We're supposed to dress up as a female to lure them out. I didn't actually read it because I was like kind of in... I don't know what I was doing. Meh. Okay, we're looking out for some guys. I'm not sure who I'm supposed to look for, though. It's you with the umbrella. No, no, no. I don't know who to look for. Look for. I need to find you. I need to find you. Where are you? Help me find you. I need to find you. What do you look like? I do not know. I am wearing a dress. This is very weird. I am wearing a dress. This is very, very weird. Where the hell are they? I'm looking for them. I don't didn't think it was you, so no worries after all. Where are they? Actually, would they be right by the entrance? Like they were before with the last guy? I don't know who I'm supposed to look for. I don't know! Are we in the right area? I wish there was a way I could zoom in. Is there a way I can zoom in? No. I can't tell if it's here or there. I think it is here because I had it on the map. At least let me find you. Do I look feminine? I guess? I don't know. Let's sigh. I don't know where to look for them, look for them, look for them. I don't know where to look for them, where the... I didn't want to talk to you. Where the... Oh, here they are. I'm blind. Again. Yeah. Seriously, you think of me as a girl? I think that girl's got involved. You weren't the one I was aiming for.
Hey!
outfits are they even wearing, which is it's hilarious. Are we even done with this quest yet? Yeah. What fish? I think we're done. Yeah, I think we're done. Well, they certainly thought I was a girl. They must be blind. There you go. Simple as simple can be. Stop making that noise. Well, now we don't have to dress as a girl anymore. Yay. That works. I don't know. It looks weird. But I hold on to it just to give me more defense. Oh my god. This does not suit me at all. Oh dear. Okay. Now we have to go back to Moogra and do our sister's quest as well as give this quest in. Hopefully our sister's quest won't be too big. There we go. What are you giving me? You're welcome. Nothing else, just that. Sister, you requested me for something? Right, let's have a look. Takabayashi Stalker. What is Takabayashi? I forgot. Okay. Okay then. Well, that was easy. Okay. Where do we have to go? From the author, the first place you should check is Toranahono, blah blah blah. So basically we're looking for a guy. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's an idea of where he can be. You know, I'd love to call that number and just see what happens. It probably wouldn't work. Where are you? I need to find you. Hello, maid.
Welcome.
Not exactly where I needed to go, but okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Oh, the maid cafe. This is what happens when I don't listen. I skip. What happened then? They bumped into each other. Weird.
All right.
Welcome back.
Okay. Okay. Oh. Well, it seems our next quest is going to the exact area we need to go to. Interesting. I just hope the quests don't, like, intertwine and I can't do a quest, I can't do it without something else. Are we missing a... Oh no, it's a 0-0, I thought I was missing one. Okay, now how do we get over there? I'm guessing here, and then... It's you again! Go away!
Alright.
I've donated enough today. Okay. What? What that means? Cool guys don't walk away from stripping people, apparently. I don't know. Can we go this way? Nope, it just takes us right back to the shrine. Okay, so when we went down here, we went the wrong way. So maybe we have to head straight?
Anything you can give.
Oh no, you go away! Maybe it's this way.
Wonderful. Right.
So many people, please move.
Wonderful.
Or attack you. I'll use my wing attack. Where are we now? What the hell? How'd you get over there? This side, maybe? What the hell? Ah, and turned around. Where does this way go? Okay, not that way then. I was trying to go this way. Okay, I can't walk on the road. What if I try going this way? Move! God damn it. This way to be to that area? Yes! Finally.
Man, sure is quiet here compared to Main Street.
Oh! Let's have a look what's gonna happen next then. Just dots? Oh?
So hey. I just want you to know that even if you're not human anymore, you're still the same boy I grew up with. We're still friends. Nothing's changed about that. and nothing ever will. So, you don't have to put up any walls or anything. In the end, you are who you are, and that's what really counts.
Aw, thank you. What?
Sorry!
And what do you know?
It's red in the flesh! What are you doing in a place like this?
Damn, they caught up!
Over here! Don't get away!
Man in black!
What the hell? What's going on? Why are you being chased? I could swear I've seen these guys in black before somewhere too. Hold up.
Have we?
Aren't these the same Daishihan pharmaceutical goons who attacked you before?
Oh. Never mind then.
She's got backup. Fine. Either way. Come on, Ray.
Well, those will be easy.
Back the memory stick and no one gets hurt.
We have you all surrounded. There's nowhere to run.
We have you all surrounded.
Wait. How did we get caught up in this?
We just stood here. She's done.
These people have nothing to do with me.
Okay.
Maybe they don't. But that's irrelevant. If you cross us, you're not the only one who's gonna pay the price.
His mouth's not moving.
You want these people to get hurt?
It's hard to believe you'd stoop so low. You ought to be ashamed of yourselves.
There's something in my eye!
What do we do?
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah! Okay, let's put these guys down!
Well, this'll be easy. I've got a dress, apparently.
Let's go.
Fight me! I just realized Rin is actually there, standing still. Oh, she is fighting! No, she stripped me! No! I'm naked! In a few seconds, I got stripped. Well... I think I will try again. That was the first time I've seen that screen. Did someone just say that's my phone? Guess that takes care of that. That was easy. Even though I died at one point.
We got him!
That was a lot though.
Weren't you the one I saw with Shizuku before?
Yes. We meet again. Seriously.
Nobody asked you to come to my rescue, you know.
Aren't you being friendly?
Wow. What a bitchy thing to say.
Well, you did save me from those guys. I appreciate it.
Tsundere all over again. Take out the name roll.
Cute. She's trying her hardest to be nice now that I called her out.
Oh, shut up! I'm never nice! I mean, yeah, I do appreciate what you just did for me, but I don't want you to ever do it again.
Okay.
Just keep your nose out of this whole sinister business.
Can't really help it now, can we?
It's a warning.
Seriously? What's it to you if we are involved? You don't own us.
Ooh.
Besides,
catfight.
You're the one who led those guys right into our laps. Why were they chasing you anyway?
Not your business.
Okay.
Well, I do have one more thing to say, and this is a tip.
Okay.
That CEO from Daishihan Pharmaceuticals you've been seeing? I wouldn't turn my back on her if I were you.
Huh? You mean Ms. Kasugai?
There you go. One tip. One warning. Make sure you take it all to heart.
God. What?
And she's gone.
It is true, technically.
What the hell was that all about, I wonder? I mean, she works for Daishihan, doesn't she?
Yeah.
She's like their poster girl. So why would Daishihan thugs be chasing her down?
Something's happening. Maybe they found out a secret. Food now, think later.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Next time she comes into the bar, we'll do exactly that. Anyway, it seems like Rin knows she's a good.
Oh, she knows as well now, doesn't she?
I guess the game's afoot.
Uh-oh.
We've definitely got plenty to report this time around. so we should get back to Mogra on the double.
Let me guess, more side quests. No more side quests! But we can do more pitter. It's more pitter. Let's talk about Mogra. Oh, goody. Mogra is always in all caps. It feels like a front for something. It's gonna be a bit weird. Wait, are they all about me? One thing I do like about this is when they do talk about you, it feels weird. It makes you feel like you're popular. It feels like you're important. God. Now they're having arguments over something. App manager. Okay. Cut the rug. Okay. Not sure what's happening. Yes, brother? Okay, never mind. Oh yeah, so the cosplay festival is a thing, kinda happen. Interesting. End game. Okay, we're getting close to probably ending this part soon, so we'll probably finish off our sister's quest, which was to... Oh no, we're looking for that guy, aren't we? So we have to come here to look for people to tell us. What's the person we have to look for? According to the maid, often goes to Akibara Park to relax. The next destination. Okay, so he might be here.
Alright.
Well, you're not a man. We're looking for an old man. I'm guessing. You, since you're... Oh, there he is. Well, that was easy. Uh-oh. I wonder if this is like a common thing, you people get stressed over making comics and all sorts, manga and all sorts. Huh? Let me guess, fight.
Let's go.
Oh, you ran off now? Stay in the air. It worked. Stripping time. I went through a tree. I guess he's not gone yet. Off her t-shirt. That's my job. Well, at least it ended it for me. You're talking to me while I'm lying on the floor. Oh dear. Oh dear. I'm being pressed. pressured by the Illuminati. The Illuminati are everywhere. I see a triangle right now. If you can see it. Ooh. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna mess up now, aren't I? Oh, I did it! Yay, I did right. I did a good job.
Thanks.
Yay! You're not gonna help me up? I actually can't move. I guess I can fast travel. There we go, I'm not flat on my face now. Okay. To my sister's room, because we have to give her the quest. Sister, I have done the job. There we go. What are you gonna give me? More money? Probably. God, that dress I'm wearing. Just a lot of money. And I also got a new nickname. There we go. So what's happening next then? This will be interesting.
Saw Rin being chased by Daishihan flunkies? What the hell's that about?
That's what we'd like to know. I mean, there has to be a damn good story there. Also, it seems like Rin knows Shizuku.
That's...
Yes, yes!
I swear they're sisters!
It's time for a big announcement!
Okay.
Here, you take it too, Shizuku. Please look at these pamphlets, everyone!
Akiba.
For what?
Cosplay.
Oh yeah.
I don't understand.
Fest, as in festival. There's a big cosplay contest, and everybody is welcome to enter.
Oh dear.
I understand the concept, but what about it?
This year, Akiba Freedom Fighters will train.
Odd music.
Akiba Squad Street Prism.
Okay. SP?
There are three magical girls in the SP squad.
Oh no.
Yellow and blue.
I can already imagine what's gonna happen.
Pink Rhythm, the pink one. And Toko will be Ambrism, the yellow one.
I expected that actually.
Wait, Kati, what are you talking about? I never agreed to this.
And I would like for the honor of playing the blue magical girl, Saprism, to fall on you, Shizuku!
Oh dear.
What?
You gotta be...
What?
I think those actually are There's the no points to make them like you, by choosing the right options.
Thing about strip-rism.
No worries! We can appreciate all 47 episodes of it right now!
Oh god.
I can't help it eavesdrop. We should
have a
great box that I just so happen to have in my hands at this very moment.
Yes! Very nice, little sister! Now we have everything we need!
Do I really need to reiterate that I never agreed to this? Oh, hey, I know! If our resident little sister is so into the show, why doesn't she do it instead?
I can't. It's physically impossible for me to walk around in public shamelessly pretending to be a...
What about the intro? You walk around men.
Well, how do you think I feel?
Now, don't be like that. Let's all try our best to win the competition.
Do my objections mean anything to you?
So, I suppose I'm doing this then.
I guess so. My character!
Well, let the strip prism screaming begin!
Oh dear god. I need to get some sort of headgear.
Cool. Even though I've already watched the entire series over 100 times.
What?
How did I let myself get roped into this?
Well, you could've just walked off!
You must know all about SP, right?
And don't call me Shirley. Why not?
You are the picture of an otaku!
I hope that wasn't loud.
Now, may I preamble?
I don't even know what that is, SP.
The story of three magical girls who protect the peace of Akiba. Their names are Susan Toen, Toka Kisumi, and Lily Omi.
Oh god.
The show's broadcast stopped 3 years ago, but there are still many fans today.
Please, pay special attention to the outfit changes. Depending on the outfits they're given, each of the girls is able to utilize different powers.
Okay.
A picture is worth a
Is this gonna be a common thing now? We can give our companions three, like, different suits and I'll do different abilities. Oh, there goes my webcam. I am back!
Episode one.
Hello, I'm back.
But what the hell is the Akiba fairy Chiyodan supposed to be?
Well, no.
That's the plushie I always carry around with me. It kind of has the same face as Brontosaurus.
Seriously?
Fairies are a type of earth spirit, I presume?
In this story, Chiyodan is a guardian deity of Akiba. Now settle down! Let's continue watching!
Oh dear. Wait, oh, so that's the anime they've been watching.
Before the three of them joined forces. That's a lot slower than I expected.
It's an interesting approach, though.
Huh? Didn't quite catch that.
Never mind, it wasn't important.
She's getting interested. Oh, dear.
Whew, 24 episodes, we've made it to the halfway point. I'd say this calls for a break, wouldn't you?
This is such a long part!
No, no, no! We must keep this tension building all the way to the last episode!
Oh dear.
I'm fine to keep watching.
She's interested in it.
Don't think. Just feel.
Oh god.
Alright. You win. I'll keep going.
Oh dear. They got people standing up now.
It's over. After 18 long hours, it's over.
Oh god.
Whoa, Shizuku, are you seriously crying?
No matter how many times I watch, SP is still a super great show. Except for the last episode.
The way the SP girls live their lives, it deeply moved me. Except for the last episode.
What's wrong with the last episode?
I'm watching this and not crying. Except during the last episode.
What's wrong with the last episode?
Tati, do you think I can pull it off? Do you think I can be the cute, precocious, penny-pinching blue defender Lily Omi, aka Saphrism?
I think the role will be in good hands with you, Shizuku.
Oh my god.
Then I'll do it. I'll do the Saphrism cosplay.
Get too excited.
Shizuku, are you feeling okay? Your whole character seems to have changed. Ugh, fine, fine. I might as well join you guys too. You need an Ambrism, I'll be your damned Ambrism.
Alright, with that settled, let's get your cosplay started. Each of you write down your measurements and discreetly submit them to me.
We're counting on you, little sister! We are the unbreakable wall that keeps Akiba safe from harm.
So instead of fighting synthesizers, we've been watching anime.
Now, we three have come together at last! We shall claim our rightful stardom at the Cosplay Fest!
Oh dear.
Hey, sorry to bust in on you when you seem to be having such a ball. But is anybody here free to do me a solid?
No.
Got something I want delivered to a friend of mine who runs a shop on Junk Street.
Okay.
It's this here legendary arcade board, Black Panther. Hell tracking this thing down. But the guy who runs that shop is on the executive committee for the cosplay fest. And he's willing to waive the entry fee in exchange for this priceless piece of gaming history he's been searching for his whole life. So yeah, you should get going.
Okay. I guess that's my job then. Well, I think I'm going to end it there. I guess. No one likes me! Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that good stuff. Thank you again. And... goodbye? What the hell is this? Can I just get out of this? Thank God. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that good stuff. Thank you again. And goodbye.